have the coach of national under 20 team, Nilfa Ibrahim, is with me. Nilfa, how is the preparation so far?
We were camping in Navy Vallisara camp, so we were having a 1 week training camp, so we are looking great shape, I think.
Early on you had 30 boys and 5 boys are left out for the time being. Is there any thoughts, will they come back to the side?
I don't think they are, this is an international tournament, so we have registered 25, so we have to play in that 25.
So we have to stick into that role. How is the team so far? Are they showing commitment in forwards or three quarters? What's your strength relies on?
First 2-3 days we didn't have that, so now we are getting into one team because we have several players from several schools, so they all, I think they all good rugby players, so I think we can do something special in this tournament.
You have been in international format, Nilfa, now comparing to Korea and Hong Kong, how strong are they going to be for us?
I think Hong Kong and Korea, they were strong teams, so I think the time, if we play early, 2:30 or something like that, we should have play well because they can't play in this heat. So I think we have that both games in 4:30, so we'll play.
And finally, Nilfa, what do you want to achieve in this tournament?
First target is to win the first game. We'll see after that.
Thank you for talking to us. Wish you all the best.